Let's go ahead, ladies and gentlemen, and talk about absolute complete disconnect from your shipping. So, I've been keeping track of the shipping, and the funniest crap is you will notice on my complete screen capture that you are seeing here that the current time is Wednesday, February 6th, 2019, and it is 7:45 a.m. in the morning. Please understand this, ladies and gentlemen. You're not going to see my address in this, so I'm not going to really tell you much besides that. According to this, it said that it departed the FedEx location today at 11:12 a.m. You know, you might want to actually look at what time it is, ladies and gentlemen. It is 7:46 in the damn morning, and it just stated that it departed the FedEx location at 11:12 this morning. So unless you can magically time travel, I think you severely got your times absolutely screwed the hell up on shipping. This is funny as hell. Then it's saying that it'll in transit to the Postal Service and it'll be there by 11:33. Well, here is the problem with that. That is a crock of horse crap. It's 7:46. It's not 11 o'clock. So to tell me that it departed the FedEx location at 11:12 a.m. is a problem. It means that obviously you're not doing your job and obviously you haven't really been fixing your stinking damn problems. And here's the screwed up thing. It's supposed to be coming FedEx. Why the hell is this going to the U.S. Postal Service? FedEx should be delivering it, not freaking stupid U.S. Postal Service. So if I get another person today who's delivering a package that can't deliver it to the right address, I will be contacting the freaking Postal Service directly because they are the dumb shits that improperly delivered the broken machine and that they delivered it to the wrong motherfucking address. So, yeah, I love this already. This is going to turn out to be a horrible day if they can't get their own times right. Pretty funny, though, don't you think?